dude thing who was floating about in the ocean, minding his own beeswax, when the dang ocean went and blew itself up. Well, you blew it up. Now he can't move, and he's stuck out there just shriveling up in the sun, so you gotta do something! Find him in the Wonderlands!
You promise to behave this time, yes?
I must ensure the innocent townsfolk are safe. Who knows what dangers this beanstalk may have brought upon them?
Indeed, fair hero, everything was not fine up atop the beanstalk. For the magic bean was evil! Oh, no! But it's okay. New adventures await in the newly, renovated town of Driftwood!
Shrubbery, but maybe that guy should have.
Oh yeah, diggy dog, we got evil plans up in here. Just a little something Tina's been cooking.
The sounds of battle. Don't mind if I do.
Who's there? You better be here to help, whoever you are. Hero, damn am I glad to see you. You got my message, right? So you know about as much as I do about what's going down up here. But whatever it is, we gotta save these people. Meet me up ahead.
That's right. It's your old friend, the Fairy Punchfather. And together, you shall punch evil right in its evil butt. Press on, Fate Maker, because evil's not gonna punch itself in the butt. Although that would be funny to see.
I tried everything to warn them, but the fools don't listen to me. The omens are everywhere. My visions are clear. I've even read it in the chicken guts, and the chicken guts do not lie. Yes, a terrible misfortune will befall our town any day now. A seed of destruction will fall from the sky, and all will be in ruins. And to those lucky few who survive the calamity, I will look down upon them and whisper, "Told you so."
Got us some heroic ass deeds to do. You ready?
Just call me the Bushwhacker.
That's the spirit. Now follow me. I'm sensing some real evil vibes this way. I can feel it in my fairy whiskers. Fairy whiskers are invisible, by the way. We call them magic. Damn, that's a fiend bloom, and it's giving off some evil mojo. These must be the source of the parasite strip. Hell no. Give me a second to do my fairy thing and purge the evil.
these things if we're gonna reach the parasite and save the beanstalk. Pick me up!
Oh, isn't he cute when he's all tidy and pick-upable?
I can feel three more of those fiend blooms in my fairy whiskers. The closest one is at the lighthouse. Let's go!
Now you know.
There's a marble of mine nearby. Go and crack it open. Time at the archives now. So studious. I like the way his lashes flutter across the page, and the shape of his lips as he mumbles about possession and soul transmutation and dark bonds. His face is so good. That's a normal friend thought, right? Yes. So, so friendly.
A virtuous spirit never stays down.
This parasite is bad news. The beanstalk is sick. And not cool sick, but like bad sick, as in ill. But not like cool ill. I mean like sick ill. You know what I mean.
You're talking in circles.
Let's kick it up a
Ugh.
fought nobly and well. Calamitous Spore! Yes, yes, you're a very fierce plant, I know. Let the magic begin!
Somewhere. Fight!
Another glorious day in our quaint little town. Oh, how delightful it is to live in a place where nothing out of the ordinary ever happens at all. Yes, indeed. Everything is just so wonderfully predictable around here, and nothing ever changes. Time for another routine day, just like every other... Wait, what's that sound?
In a mask.
Does his fairy magicatastical thing at the Bean Bloom.
Come, friends, to battle and glory. Yes, just as we practiced. I hope you leave your teams.
I think that will do. may be pungent, but there's no one I'd rather have at my side.
This one's done, son. Wait, what's that? I feel something malevolent coming.
Ah, I'll save your fairy punch, Barbara.
So much! Even though I'm totally like at one with nature and all that.
Then how do you justify killing all those shrews?
Well, yeah, but that's different. Those guys suck.
Even though the town got all messed up, at least the residents have higher property value. You get it? Because they're chicken.
He's insane! always, good triumph, Silverine. For what an awful overkill. Shroom of Doom!
My conscience is clear.
room. I'll never leave this town.
God, what a stick!
Dragon Lord
in a mask.
Finally! A bow is true as I!
villainy.
This will end you!
I think that one will kill flowers!
Well, look at you. Large and presumably in charge.
See? That's what I like about you. Your attention to detail. My fairy whiskers were telling me this next bean bloom is gonna take a more hands-on approach. Gonna need you to watch my back on this one. Come on! This parasite thing is feeding on the life energy of the beanstalk. And I ain't having it. This big, beautiful beanstalk must be protected.
Yes, the citizens must be defended.
Oh, yeah, them too, I guess. There it is. Now keep those things off me. It's time for Punch-O Magic.
He's insane!
Fairies don't sweat. We just glisten. Look at me! Look at me glisten! Anyway, we should be able to reach that monster now. Meet me back in town. Come on, let's go!
long way down, Tomodachi. I hope you got buns of steel. Now get to sliding!
Get in there and whip that parasite's parasitic butt. I'll get you out of there when it's over.
That nasty, nasty, big little mushroom monster awaits. Hello.
This will end you. You'll have to leave for this one. Just like I thought.
Life is for living.
I've no time for death. Not while evil lives on.
Welcome back! You saved the day, hero.
Truly, it is just what I do.
The beanstalk is safe, thanks to you.
Also the citizens.
Right, them too. That's also good. Anyway, thanks for your help. Remember, only you can prevent Spore Spires.
With that, the corruption was no more. And the fairy punch father was free to, you know, go commune with other nature in different places and, let's be honest, probably punch stuff, because it's, kind of his jam. Quest complete!
This is just the beginning.